Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to disable 120Hz refresh rate on an iPhone 13 or newer in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off 120Hz refresh rate, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Accessibility from the list. Within here, choose Motion. Now find where it says Limit Frame Rate, and all you need to do is turn on this toggle switch, and this will limit your device to 60 frames per second. And so that is how to disable 120Hz refresh rate on an iPhone 13 or newer in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.